If you are caught illegally parking in an accessible parking spot at any business or public place in Corpus Christi, it can be punishable with a fine up to $750. Remember that accessible parking tags and plates belong to the individual, not the vehicle.
Let's keep accessible parking accessible in Corpus Christi.
Thank you.